to destroy me economically, and they done that. They thought I would stop publishing, but I didn't. Because, you know, we are very radical critics of their policy here.